seeing Milo always makes me a little sad because I imagined this is what Aang would have been like if he hadn't had all the pressure of being the Avatar put on him from such a young age. Just a kind goofball having a time of his life with his bison and lemur. This is what happens when it's all work and no play.